Take one, action. 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 Okay, I think it's enough. Before we get started, I just want to say that this video is sponsored by Solarpop and Unplug Yourself. Solarpop, our proud importer. Wow. Okay, here we go again. How's it going, you crazy koalas, and welcome back to the channel. Today we have a product review. Today's video is sponsored by Solarpop and Unplug Yourself. Solarpop, our... Yo, what the hell? How's it going, you crazy koalas, and welcome back to the channel. Today we have a product review. Today's video is sponsored by Solarpop and Unplug Yourself. Solarpop, our premium importer of board games and toys, and Unplug Yourself, join the tabletop revolution. So we've done something similar to this before. This one is version 2. Today, if you didn't see the intro, we are doing a trainer's toolkit, and this is trainer's toolkit version 2. So this one is got more standard stuff in it. We saw the last one. If you haven't already, check it out over here. I think I'll try and put it over here. If not, it'll be in the description below when I did the first trainer's toolkit. So the trainer's toolkit is solely directed at the players. They are like, I think there's a couple of booster packs in here, like 4 booster packs. But it's got a whole lot of playable trainers. It's got energies, dice, sleeves, the works. It's basically got everything you need, and it's got this beautiful box as well. So without further ado, let's get cracking into it. We're going to be doing a giveaway on this video as well, and it's a goodie. So stick around and I will explain to you how we are going to go about how you guys can enter. Cool, trainer's toolkit. As always, the box is so amazing. Let's just dump that over there. The box, I mean, this is an amazing little storage box, right? So the last time we got the squished faced Dene, and I think if I'm not mistaken, this one's got the Crobat, and I love the artwork, so it looks pretty amazing. Okay, so we've got 4 booster packs, 2 Chilling Rain, a Vivid Voltage, and a Sword and Shield. Whoops. And a Sword and Shield, which we will open on the channel. I have a feeling this has got something good in it because it tried to run away from us. We've got these amazing dice. I love... is that like sparkly too? That looks pretty cool. The blue dice as well. I love the big logo. We've got the dice. We have got the rule book, like a standard rule book, like you get in all the theme decks. We've got the trainer's toolkit guide, which gives you essentially what's in here and where it kind of directs you to. Or if this has got... if this has got Drizzles in it, that makes it even better, right? Because Drizzles are really sought after. We've got these cool markers. I would have loved to see this acrylic again. I mean, I feel like they're taking a step back here. It is very shiny, though. I mean, that's a plus. And, of course, there's nothing left in there because there's no more GXs. You've got sleeves. I think the old one had better sleeves. But it does look very cool. It's got like a bit of a shine to that ball in the middle, which is very nice. We'll put all the accessories back in the box. And then of course we've got the... that's what we're here for. We've got a fat bundle. I think this is all energies. A fat bundle of energy cards. We'll open that up in a second. There's a code card for this box, which I'm assuming will give you the Crobat as well. So there you go, guys. Claim that code. It's yours. I mean, I hope you get everything and not just the Crobat. And then, of course, here it is right here. The Crobat V. I don't like the fact that they didn't plastic cover this. They just kind of put like a band around it. I mean, this could have got damaged in transit, but it doesn't look like it did. But that artwork is incredible. I love it. I'm just going to quickly open these energies to see if there is anything besides energies in here. I don't remember from the last time, but I would assume that it's all energies. Let's just have a look. Just a quick squiz. Energies, 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 energies. Look, of course, if you want to build a good deck, you need energies, right? So of course they give you those energies. So let's just move this box out of the way. and let's have a look at what we all came here for, the beautiful Crobat. Now, okay, so you've got to take it off this way first. I really don't want to damage it, so... it looks like you have to break the seal at the back. Let's see. I don't know. Seal doesn't look too breakable. There we go. Cool. All right. We have liftoff, ladies and gentlemen, and let's see what we're going to have. I've still got some trusty Blastoise sleeves left here. So, of course, we get not one, but two Crobat Vs, which we know Crobat is played heavily in the standard format. You see it a lot in pretty much every deck now that the Dene is gone. And then, of course, decks lean heavy into it like Eternatus. But we have two beautiful Crobat Vs. Very happy with that. And then this is an exclusive trainer to the set. It's the promo, Sabrina and Bryson. Now, there was Bryson Man and Bilalba was the last one. That one got banned, right? Search your deck for two energy cards, reveal them, and put them into your hand, okay? When you play this card from your hand, you may discard five other cards from your hand. If you do, you may also search for up to three Pokemon. Okay, so it's kind of like a Sonya, just it seems a little bit worse than a Sonya. But it's a promo exclusive nonetheless, so we'll definitely keep that in a sleeve too. Let's see what other trainers we got. We got Air Balloon. Ooh, okay. Air Balloon times two, very nice. Cheryl times two, very nice. It wouldn't be a complete kit without the boss's orders, and of course the man himself, Lysander. Very nice to see two of those. Two escape ropes, fantastic. Two evolution incense, very nice. Two big charm, great. Cape of Toughness played as well, all very playable so far. Bird Keeper two, yeah. Leon two for those who are still playing Charizard. That Charizard deck is still doing pretty well. Marnie, two. Every deck needs three to four now. Majority of decks are playing four Marnies now. Two Metal Sources for those still wanting to play Zacian. Very nice to see that they added it in here as well. I know it was added in the last one. We've got two Ordinary Rods. Fantastic add. Two Crushing Hammers for those who are really annoyed by this card. We've got two Telescopic Sights for those playing Bench Sniping decks like Urshifu. Rapid Strike Urshifu is playing this card. Yeah, I don't know what else in the format would be playing this right now. Oh, Jolteon. No, Jolteon needs the item. No, cool. Telescopic Sight. Two Professor's Research, because in my opinion, every deck needs four. Fantastic card. Two Quick Balls, because it's a staple. Have nothing more to say there. Rare Candy. Like, it would, again, this is, it wouldn't be a complete deck builder's toolkit without Rare Candies. We've got Level Balls in the house as well. Very nice to see them adding the Level Balls too. I still have my old ones from Next Destinies. It's crazy. Two Brunos. Less played, but still okay. It's got like hand recursion. Two Switches. Fantastic. Two Scoop Up Nets. Beautiful. Definitely very playable still. And you're probably going to be seeing them with the Mew that's coming out in Celebrations. Two Coating Energies, two Single Strike Energies, two Rapid Strike Energies. This is a very well-rounded set. Two Turbo Patches, cool for those who want to play Turbozation. Two Karina's Focus, being played in pretty much any Rapid Strike deck right now. Two Capture Energies, and then there's another promo, and this is a Miss Magius. If your opponent's active Pokemon has exactly 9 damage counters on it, it's knocked out. So, from what I understand, and I mean, my information may be incorrect, but because they banned Miss Magius and Bryson Man and Bilalba, they brought us another Miss Magius and another Bryson. So, this is because these two were banned, they brought in standard ones, promo. Just maybe it's just an apology because Pokemon apologizes. Not really, but kind of. So yeah, that was very cool. I mean, fantastic toolkit. I think this one may even be a little bit better than the last one. So let's just leave those Crobats on top. Man, they look so nice. I'm going to go open the booster packs now because, I mean, it wouldn't be a Kahuna Koala video without some pack opening, right? So let's start from the newest to the oldest, because I want to open that Sword and Shield last. I feel like there's going to be something good in there. It fell on the floor, it tried to run away from me. If you haven't already, smash like, please power up the video as the t-shirt's namesake. Smash like, subscribe, hit the bell notification if you like these kind of things. This video is going to be leading up into other videos as a series, so you guys really want to stick around for this. I'm going to be doing something very cool with this toolkit, and it's going to be tied into the giveaway, which I'll announce after I open these booster packs. So let's have a look. We haven't been doing too well in the energy game, so I'm going to guess a fire energy straight off the bat. Let's see. Oh, this doesn't want to come out the packet. That's a green code. Not to worry. We really got some really good stuff out of the box. So all of this is just extra, right? I said fire. It's a grass. Okay, so next time, whatever I think, I'll pick what it's strong to then. Spiral energy, very nice. Rap strike energy. Peony. Leron. Galarian, your mask. Cast form, sunny form. Cast form. Ladybird. Golett. The reverse holo for the pack is a single strike Tauros, and the rare for the pack is a Galarian Weezing. The other Galarian Weezing being a little bit better than that one, but Galarian Weezing nonetheless. Chilling Rain pack number 2. I don't think I did too well with Chilling Rain, to be honest, if I really think about it. The set didn't treat me well. Whoa! Look at that miscut code card. Code is still intact though, so there you go, guys. Okay, so I was going to guess water. Water is strong against fire, so I'll pick fire again. It's dark. Okay, that theory is out of the gate, man. Okay, dark. Celio. Melanie, that's fantastic. I would have liked to see some Melanies in here. Whirlipede. Galarian, your musk. Cast form, sunny form. Cast form again. That seems... Ladybird? This is like the same order from the last pack. Collet, is this not the exact same order? Reverse holo is a Rillaboom Rapid Strike, and the rare for the pack is a Rillaboom. Two Rillabooms in one pack. A holo and a reverse holo. Not bad, but just hold on a second, guys. Let's just take a break here. Let's just have a look at that. Look at that order. Okay, I'm 90% certain of this. And the one before it. Look at this. This is... Can you guys see that? I don't think so, right? Your mask, your mask. Cast form, cast form. Cast form, cast form. Ladybird, ladybird. Collet, collet. That's like the exact same, like, order as well. Pokemon, what are you doing? Randomize a little bit more for us, please. Okay, cool. Vivid Voltage. We could get a Chonkichu. That would make me happy. The only one I pulled was for somebody else. It would have been nice to pull one for myself as well. With a white code, it is possible. Wait, there's the code card. I'm going to pick electric here because of Pikachu, right? Here we go. Oh, psychic. All right, let's go. League Staff, Krokorok, Aromatic Energy, Charmander, Chatot, Joltik, Mudbray, Cottonee. The reverse holo is not an amazing rare. It's a Rocky Helmet. And the rare for the pack is... Woo! A full odd B. That is really nice. I don't have one of these. That is stunning. I'm going to put that in a sleeve. This is what I'm talking about. Like, I don't expect to get anything from these boosters. But anything I pull is just extra. Very nice B. Last pack for the video, the one that tried to run away. Smash like on this pack right now, power this pack up, and let's hope to get, I don't know, what's the best card in this set? Maybe like a gold Zacian, perhaps? From a white code, it's possible. Did you guys smash it? Did you guys power up the pack? Like I asked for once? There we go, guys. This is the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go metal for the legendary dog. It's psychic again. Corvusquire, Dottler, Mantine, Snom, Muna, Galarian Zigzagoon, very nice. Sizzlipede, Chinchou. The reverse holo for the pack is a Rhydon, and the rare for the pack is, it's a holo Marnie. Hey, I'm not complaining. We got two Marnies in the box. This is a third. That means we only need one more Marnie to get things going, to have four for a deck, right? That's what this toolkit's all about. Let me just put this one away, yeah? And then let's lean in for attention. I'm gonna close this. I'm gonna close my toolkit because you guys need to have a look at. Let me take this out of the way. All eyes on what you guys need to look at next, and that is this. This could be yours. This beautiful trainer's toolkit. The sponsor for the video, Solar Pop and Unplug Yourself, was so nice to send me two. They did the last time as well, but what a pleasant surprise anyway, right? So everybody's probably going to be asking, how do you enter this? And it's going to be very simple. I'm going to be doing a string of videos tied to this toolkit. So the next one is going to be something related to a deck. The one after that is going to be an upgrade in gameplay. And then I will probably do a giveaway video at the end of that as well. So let's just say, including this one, the next four videos, excluding live. Okay. So actually, you know what? Okay. The next four videos that are released after this, regardless of what they are, the next four videos, you guys simply need to comment on every single video. People who comment in all four videos will be added into the lucky draw to win this. Of course, I will announce the giveaway closer to the time. I will probably do the giveaway close to the end of the month. But this is what it's for, guys. This is a huge giveaway. Trainer's Toolkit version 2. And all you have to do is comment on videos, and that costs you nothing. If I was you, I would log into your parents' account and comment on four videos there. It'll be the next four videos after this video, right? In each of those videos, I will make an announcement at the beginning of the video that that video qualifies to be added into the lucky draw for this bad boy. Guys, that's all I have for you. I have an amazing giveaway and an amazing toolkit. Thank you very much to the sponsors once again, and thank you to all of you for watching the video. I really appreciate all of the support. And yeah, until the next video, I will be spicing things up a bit and try and do something a little more fun, and we'll include this toolkit in it as well. Not this one, this is yours, my one. All right, guys, thanks very much for watching, and until next time, cheers.